Advanced manufacturing is taking manufacturing to the next level, merging the internet and traditional manufacturing with new and emerging techniques like machine learning, artificial intelligence, sensor technologies, cloud, so that we can be more productive, more efficient in meeting the demands of companies and consumers.
Today is a really good example of researchers, technology companies, manufacturing companies coming together to not only to talk about how they can work together, but also to understand what are some of the underlying issues around adopting advanced technologies in manufacturing and scaling up some of those technologies for manufacturing here in Canada.
So the hallmark of our research programs is partnership. We partner with the manufacturing industry to solve the topical and emerging problems.
This is the option to show everybody what kind of capability we have, and we are ready to help. And for the industry, it's a lot of opportunity for the industry people to know about us and us to know about them, so that we can, you know, exchange the information between us and help each other.
Manufacturers and technology companies, for that matter, they're seeing the application of digital technologies, of advanced manufacturing technology, really creating a very different type of business model. It's changing the nature of manufacturing around the world. So McMaster and this forum have been leading some of those discussions for a number of years. But I think it is special this year because now we have an advanced manufacturing supercluster that's been announced and significant federal funding for that supercluster.
And we are going to be able to see how our students participate in this, how they learn by doing, and also the innovations that are provided by our faculty members as they partner with small and medium enterprises, with multinationals to drive advanced manufacturing.
You know, I think the other thing that becomes very apparent when you have a group of companies and researchers and educators in one room is that people begin to realize that we have a significant concentration of really world-class assets in this region.